Hi, everyone. I'm Ivanka Trump.
Tonight, Ivanka Trump's clothing line is out of fashion. In an announcement today, the president's daughter said her company, which is named after her and featured her initials in its logo, is shutting down. The apparel line, which Trump launched in 2014 before her father's run for president, sold women's wear online and in department stores. In a statement, the president's daughter said she didn't know, quote, if I will return to the business, but I do know that my focus for the foreseeable future will be the work I'm doing here in Washington. But Trump's brand has been embroiled in controversy since the presidential election. In part, because all of the products were made overseas, even though her father has touted his desire to bring jobs back to the U.S.
1 year ago, I introduced my father when he declared his candidacy.
During her 2016 speech at the Republican National Convention, Trump wore a dress from her line, which she later highlighted on Twitter. And last February, counselor to the president, Kellyanne Conway, hawked Ivanka products during a live TV interview.
Go buy Ivanka's stuff.
This is just, it's a wonderful line. I own some of it. I'm going to give a free commercial here. Go buy it today, everybody. You can find it online.
Conway was later rebuked by the Office of Government Ethics, which called her endorsement a, quote, clear violation of her position. Profits of the brand initially rose in the months immediately following the election, but have since declined, according to a person with direct knowledge. Several retailers, including Nordstrom, have stopped carrying the clothing line, Nordstrom saying in February 2017 its decision was due to slowing sales. Just days after that decision, President Trump attacked Nordstrom on Twitter, tweeting, "My daughter Ivanka has been treated so unfairly by Nordstrom. She's a great person, always pushing me to do the right thing. Terrible." And 2 months ago, Ivanka Trump faced renewed criticism after the fashion brand scored 7 new trademarks in China while the president was engaged in trade talks with the country.
So, Wolf, bottom line, this is sparking speculation that Ivanka Trump may want to run for office in the future. We'll have to see what happens, but certainly a lot of those questions remain unanswered.